If you would please pay attention to this short safety video. In the case of flicking through channels and stumbling on the Fox News channel, please sit upright in a calm manner and calmly put on your anti-bias jacket. To put on your anti-bias jacket, place overhead and twist, then strap the white straps around your body. Then use the whistle to deafen yourself and warn others to stay away. Like so. To turn on your torch, press the on button. This is not the on button. Then use the torch to blind yourself after noting where your remote control is. Then use your remote control to turn off your television. You may now relax. Next.
We interrupt the safety video to bring you the Fox News channel.
Now back to our local politics here in the United States. As you know, Hillary Clinton apologized for her comments, suggesting that one reason she didn't drop out or hasn't is, after all, that Robert F. Kennedy was assassinated in June during the primaries in 1968. That has sparked a media firestorm. Here's a sampling. The New York Daily News says Clinton has killed her own chances at being vice president. She doesn't deserve to be elected dog catcher. Say goodnight, Hillary, and go away. The Boston Herald says half the country can't stand her or trust a word that she says. But then there's this from the Atlanta Journal-Constitution that says basically, what is the outrage about? She did not mean that Senator Obama or suggest that he would be assassinated. So what is Liz Trotta's take? She joins us now. Boy, this is really a media a frenzy on both sides.
The only thing that we missed on the headlines is that the Daily News, Michael Goodwin, also said, we have seen an x-ray of a very dark soul.
Ooh.
Which is a campaign killer if I ever heard one. Mm-hmm. Well, you know, for years the media has told us that Hillary Clinton is the smartest person in the world. And that's up for grabs now, and the media is catching on to that as well. The vast right-wing conspiracy blame has been undermined by her evasions, by her outright lies, if I may say, by her pandering, by her race-baiting. And now we have what some are reading as a suggestion that somebody knock off Obama. Well, both, if we could.
But you know, talk about how you really feel. But do you really think that...